Good morning. This is Captain Matt Weber, and I love to fish. It's another fine day full of fun and adventure. As you can see, I got my real deal fishing adventures hat on, thanks to Adam Rizzi, who taught me a whole bunch about fishing down here in South Florida. So thank you very much for that. I'm here in the south of the Everglades. We're going to go after some bass and whatever else we can get on. So we're going to throw some plastic frogs. We're going to throw some money minnows. That may change throughout the event, but we're going to give it a go and see what we can come up with. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video.
All right. Good job, buddy. Cichlids in here. Good job, buddy. Got a frog. Thanks, buddy. Go get bigger. Go get you some. That was lucky. On the Yozuri, good job, buddy. Thanks. Go back, get bigger. Ha! Chain pickerel. How about that? Another chain pickerel.
Nice, pretty chain pickerel measurement from John Gerhold.
Yozuri. Let this dude go up here. Good job, buddy. Another chain pickerel. Holy buckets.
Just past the Air Force symbol there. Pretty good.
1.6 pounds.
Look how beautiful that dude is.
Right, here we go. Another chain. Beautiful, beautiful chain pickerel. Oh yeah, peacock bass. What's up? Bam! Peacock bass. Measurement for John Gerhold.
got bass, cichlids, chain pickerels, peacock bass, holy buckets. We've caught four fish, four different types of fish today. Thank you, buddy. Go get in there, go get you some. Get bigger. Take your kids fishing. Another one. Man, this place is loaded with them. That one's a little dude. Come here, little dude. Measurement for John Girlhold. Little guy. Nice chain pickerel. Go back in there, get you some. Get bigger. Huh? He jumped out. He's right up to the Air Force symbol. Another chain pickerel. Good job, buddy. Go back and get you some, get bigger. There he went. Jeez. Apparently. Oh, there he is. That's a nice fish. Nice fish we got here. Yeah, another one. That's a big, bigger one. There we go, buddy. Let's try to keep it out of the rocks. This fish is bigger. We're gonna put him just past the Air Force symbol, maybe about 4 inches. Good job, buddy. Nice chain pickerel. Another fine day. Full of fun and adventure. Let's see how many more of these we can catch today. Another chain pickerel, little bitty dude, and away we go. Good job, buddy. There we go. Nice, keep our bass. Nice, beautiful South Florida peacock bass.
Big red eyes.
Yellow dot on sale. Orange belly.
Measurement for John Gerhold.
Thank you, Mr. Peacock Bass. Go back in there. Go get you some. Get bigger. Take your kids fishing. Woo-hoo. The other one's mad, and it's not as big.
There it is.
No! Oh, I don't know if that one counts. Yes!
No, no, no.
Look at that big old Florida peacock bass. Holy buckets, what a fun day. Fun day. All right, boy, go back in there and go get you some. Get bigger. Take the kid fishing. That's a second. All right, here we go. And just remember, man, another fine day full of fun and adventure. Take care.
Whole bunch of fish today. We caught us some cichlids. We caught us largemouth bass. We caught us some chain pickerel and that big old peacock bass. I'd like to give a little shout out, my hats off, or rather hats on, to Adam Rizzi with Real Deal Adventures. One for the hat and two for showing me about these canals back here and how to fish them. Had all kinds of fun today. Go out there, try to get yourself a nice fine day full of fun and adventure. If you can, take a kid fishing. Thank you very much. Please subscribe and have a wonderful day.